They recently purchased a newly renovated mansion in Los Angeles. And no doubt Justin Bieber was feeling romantic as he and Hailey Baldwin were about to spend their first night in their new home together. The 25-year-old singer was spotted giving his 22-year-old wife a sweet smooch in the car in Beverly Hills on Wednesday before arriving at their new home. Hours later, Hailey took to Instagram to post a small gallery from their first night in their new home, which she captioned, "My favorite kind of date night." One of the snaps showed her husband hanging out by the island in their relatively empty kitchen. Another snap showed a bed with tons of pillows on it in front of a television screen which had a Netflix "Who's Watching Netflix?" screen on it. The two enjoyed delivery from celeb favorite eatery John and Vinny's restaurant as they enjoyed their night in together. No doubt privacy is of the utmost importance for the stars as Bieber has transformed his new space to suit his needs, screening off the property from the neighbors with mature foliage. Photos showed gardeners delivering truckloads of the leafy trees to the colonial-style property last week. While the backyard is already well screened, the front of the property has room for more foliage, with the new deliveries notably taller than the current landscaping of olive trees. Aerial photos of the new Bieber marital home show a sizable property, sited on a relatively compact lot. Bieber certainly seems to be working on himself as earlier this week he announced he is taking a break from music to focus on repairing some deep-rooted issues, but promised fans he will return stronger than ever. The singer took to Instagram on Monday to share a photo of his body with his head cropped off with an emotional lengthy caption. He was reflective on his career which began as a teenager and was very open about having to fix the issues that come with being famous so young. Bieber began by writing, "So I read a lot of messages saying you want an album. I've toured my whole teenage life, and early 20s, I realized and as you guys probably saw I was unhappy last tour and I don't deserve that and you don't deserve that. You pay money to come and have a lively energetic fun light concert and I was unable emotionally to give you that near the end of the tour? I have been looking, seeking, trial and error as most of us do. I am now very focused on repairing some of the deep-rooted issues that I have as most of us have, so that I don't fall apart, so that I can sustain my marriage and be the father I want to be." He goes on to talk about how music is very important to him but there isn't anything that comes before his family and health. Bieber concluded, "I will come with a kick-ass album ASAP. My swag is undeniable and my drive is indescribable. His love is supernatural. His grace is that reliable. The top is where I reside, period, whether I make music or not. The king said so. But I will come with a vengeance, believe that. Grammar and punctuation will be terrible. Pretend it's a text where you just don't care." No doubt he's got plenty of support as his 22-year-old model wife Hailey Baldwin commented the post, "That's right, various emojis, love you so much it hurts." His longtime manager replied with several emojis including hearts, applause, and fire.